Smart hospitals are quickly becoming a reality, with new devices and applications estimated to deploy thousands of AI models over the next 5 years. The NVIDIA Clara Deploy application framework is powering smart hospitals and intelligent instruments by accelerating multi-domain, multi-AI processing at the edge. But diverse workloads threaten to overwhelm IT systems. Currently, hospital IT has to support siloed solutions for different applications like medical imaging, genomics, and batch video processing. To truly deploy AI models at scale, a system is needed that can seamlessly integrate with existing infrastructure and support diverse workloads all at the same time. The Clara Deploy application framework makes this possible. Powered by Kubernetes and Helm charts, and with standard input-output adapters like DICOM, it supports a diverse set of pipelines for medical imaging, genomics, and batch video processing, orchestrated within a single platform. Let's see how it works by taking a closer look at a multi-AI imaging pipeline. Clara Deploy has the unique ability to power multi-AI models in a single pipeline. This allows developers to build advanced AI pipelines that can analyze patient information on a holistic level. As an example, imagine a multi-organ scan. Clara Deploy comes with a multi-organ segmentation pipeline that can scan and analyze different organs at the same time. It takes a single volume and splits it into multiple regions of interest: lung, spleen, liver, and colon. Those are then fed into Clara Deploy's AI operators, and the results are merged back into a single volume that can be visualized. Another core feature of Clara Deploy is its workload manager for queuing and scheduling. This is a key capability for a system deploying multiple diverse workloads. It understands what compute resources are available and efficiently assigns them. This allows the most critical jobs coming in from the ER and ICU to be prioritized. This was a quick overview of the NVIDIA Clara Deploy application framework. Try out the latest release and explore these features, plus more, for yourself.